Yeah, Shannon, Tom Guzzi tells me he thought he was going to die. He said he was tased, hit with a vase, a hammer, and a gun, and even had a gun placed in his mouth. Yet, he managed to fight back.
I was just afraid they were going to kill me.
Tom Guzzi is hurt, angry, and in pain.
I got a cut here, 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 and a couple cuts other places too on my body.
Cuts, scrapes, bruises, and nearly 30 staples in his head. Signs of the violent attack he suffered in his own home after a simple knock at the door.
And they opened the door and they said, the gas company, we're going to shut the gas off. I says, for how long? They says, until we find out where the smell's coming from. Can we see your meters? And I said, yeah.
With those words, Guzzi says he let the two men inside and into his basement.
And when I turned the light on downstairs, they showed them the meter. That's when they start beating me with the gun and tasing me and punching me in my jaw and my nose.
Guzzi was stunned. He had no idea what was happening or why. And he never knew the first blow was even coming.
Oh, I'm legally blind.
Legally blind and feeling defenseless.
They just said, shoot him. Shoot him. And I couldn't understand. I said, what are you doing this to me for? I said, what do you want? I'll give you what you want. Let me alone.
Guzzi says this lasted for what seemed like 30 minutes until he had an idea. He yelled for his brother to call police. His brother wasn't there, but Guzzi says his attackers were spooked and ran, with this 70-year-old right behind them.
I grabbed the pot off the stove and I start beating the last one that was running out. I hit him a couple times and he dropped his hat.
A clue Guzzi hopes will help find the men he says tried to kill him and maybe explain why.
I'm grateful I'm alive and angry they did this to me.
And Tom Guzzi tells me he has learned to not be so trusting, and he says he will never let anyone inside his home again without ID. If you have any information on who these suspects are, you're asked to call Pittsburgh Police. Reporting live, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.